So one thing is happening in Rhode Island, another thing is happening in Massachusetts, but the bottom line is, in those two states, people are hurting. It's different people, but people are hurting. Throughout the country, people are hurting. And many people are saying, we've got to do something about this. We've got to fix this whole system, which means we've got to do something about the Articles of Confederation.